American singer, songwriter, and record producer Pharrell Williams has moved to give back to his home state by opening private schools for low-income families. The school will be called Yellow Hub and will be tuition-free for at least the first year, with fees covered by philanthropic support. According to the 48-year-old singer, the system is unfair and needs to be broken. The school will be opened in September this year.